I'll hear a request for this song. It's Skinner, Freebird.
Aw, Lo, what's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog chauffeur just left the burger shop, crossed town. Said he was headed over to the music.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, next stop!
Yeah, what's that plant that blooms every 4 years? Is it for time? Smells like hell? I want to plant one on my ex-wife's lawn.
It's called Amorphophallus titanium. God, I love to say that. Amorphophallus titanium. The sound of it gives me a redwood in my khakis. If I come back as a superhero, I want to know it. It's a...
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Out there, and quite frankly, it's time to start chopping off some heads. I'd rather be dead than ignorant. Learn from me. I know what I'm talking about.
You're listening. The birthplace of modern rock and fundamental social upheaval.
Hello?
Hi, is Mark there?
Yeah.
It's me, Shannon. We met at Jack's party.
Yeah, how can I forget? Wow, how you doing? I haven't heard from you in,
9 months. Hello?
Some moments change your life. San Andreas Telephone, for those difficult conversations.
Selfish bitch. I want to bring people together, not break them apart. Who's on the phone? It's a big, lonely state out there.
Careful, Aunt Mary. I'm watching you right now.
Notice how many lonely hearts are lunatics? You wonder why, or perhaps not. Brian from Las Venturas.
Hey, dude. My name's Brian. I'm calling from Las Venturas. Don't want to talk about my heart.
Why do men just repeat back what you say and never listen? Are you brain dead, Brian?
Oh, actually, it's ironic that you say that. It's because my wife's been brain dead for years.
Oh, so sorry. I seemed all insensitive for a second there. Possibly.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
the fuck are you? Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What's this? Money? I got pistols. Bones to find pistols. Do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous motherfuckers. You grow two families? I know Barney's OG. We like brothers. They'll fuck you up so fast.
Misery, isn't it?
There's a gritty new show this season on Weasel, where the law is the drug.
Don't need this no more.
There's no more on X midlife crisis. It's a great thing. I'll never hit one of those. That's what suicide is for.
Before the accident, wow, I put her in a coma myself. I'm getting fantastic.
That's very informative. You know, look.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
They need to put some chairs out on the street.